3 questions, and if you get them right, you can win $3. First question, what is the name of SpongeBob's pet snail?
Gary.
Who went to college with Flats the Flounder?
Squilliam.
Plankton.
Patrick.
No,
who is married to a supercomputer? That's easy.
Plankton.
All right, this is actually the hard one. What are the names of Patrick's parents?
Let's go Harold and Barbara.
Super close. That's okay. You guys still want $2.
We are one tenth towards a beverage.